Here in this problem, we have to calculate the molar absorptivity epsilon of a 5.0 times 10 to the power of negative.